Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to enable or disable the dial pad tone in your Oppo A5s mobile phone. So okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. So okay guys, let's start. You all have to do is go to setting in your Oppo A5s mobile phone. And okay guys, here in settings, okay, go to sounds and vibration, okay, click this. And okay guys, here in sounds and vibration, okay, scroll down and go to system feedback. Okay guys, here in system feedback, you can see the dial pad tone, okay. And okay guys, here in the right side of dial pad tone, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, the dial pad tone of my Oppo A5s mobile phone is disables, okay. To enable this, you only have to do is click the switch button. And okay guys, the dial pad tone is enabled. And to disable again, you only have to do is click again the switch button. And okay guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.